flawless.
This week's show comes to you from the shopping and fashion capital of the world. Oh dear. Welcome to the 2008 Irish Film and Television Awards. For the next 30 minutes, we're bringing you all the glitz and glamour from the most prestigious event of the film and television calendar. Now, this is the fifth Irish Film and Television Awards, and I, having been to all of them, can say this is without doubt the most glamorous. I think people knew you were coming and made a special effort.
Oh, wow. It's glamorous in there?
Oh, totally.
Well, you're glamorous. Look at this.
Well, thank you very much. I'm freezing, so I'm happy to hear I'm glamorous.
Because for the last couple of weeks, you've been keeping me up very late at night watching back-to-back episodes.
It wasn't my fault. It was the other actors.
Your script in particular, so un-PC, I was going, I should not be laughing
at
this.
License to get away with murder, and I just point the finger at the writer and say something to do with me.
30 acts, 100,000 of you guys, and 78 minutes of the coolest pop, dance, rock and soul TV ever!
Woohoo! My goodness! How much fun is this? And we haven't been rained on. It's a miracle. Ladies, this one is especially for you. Please welcome Tyler James!
When the models take to the ramp, they look like the picture of poised relaxation. But backstage, it's a very different story. Mayhem! Let's have a look. One chance to in my life. Christmas wouldn't be Christmas without the bumper edition of the RTE Guide, and this year I'm gracing the front cover. Shockingly, I'm sharing the spotlight.
The size of that bed, that is phenomenal.
That is a 7-foot bed.
I thought I was the only woman that was like 99% going out gear.
Look at this sparkle.
This is where the cream of European design talent comes to showcase their wares. I'll be checking out whether the job of a buyer is as glamorous as it sounds, and just how our own Irish designers fare in such a competitive marketplace.
No! There are over 100,000 shoes in this shop and deliveries come in every couple of days, so naturally enough, I'm in heaven. Now, the last time I was here, I did very well and got an incredible pair of Chanel pumps, but today, I'm in love with these from Michael Kors, but they only go to a 5.5.
We finally made it. Today is Cynthia's final reveal. I know she's feeling a little bit nervous. I personally am very excited. We're about to see her first outfits being put together, and soon she'll be putting them on and strutting her stuff.
Are you well enough?
I knew you would.
5, 6, 7, 8.
We've decided to turn our attention back home and do a nationwide search to find and to mould Ireland's next big dance sensation.
It's almost the end of the first day of rehearsal. Time to pop in and see for myself how our finalists are coping.
In general though, you're enjoying today, you're not feeling too panicked about
no.
it?
No.
Well, this is the very beginning of the journey, so don't let the nerves get you now. Just relax and enjoy it. There'll be plenty of time to get nervous later on.
Well, she's been saying it all week, and tonight she was proven right. Kiva is our second dancer to be asked to step out of the competition.
I know you've been saying the last couple of days, it's going to be me, it's going to be me, it's going to be me. It wasn't a foregone conclusion. I'll let you go.
He
does look dodgy.
What's that about?
It's a bit of a dolphin fart. Got a little dolphin fart.
Dying to see the film, though. I don't care if it's terrible. And as thousands of junior and leaving certificate students are under pressure to succeed in exams, we've the Essential Parents Guide to how you can help your children get through the exams with the minimum amount of stress, and that's at 2:30. But for parents who are literally watching this now going, God, Siobhan or Jonathan or whoever is driving me insane, what can they do here and now? What can they... How can they impact their child right now?
Oh, the mint.
Mm.
Absolutely.
It's kind of peculiar how good that tastes for how simple it was for you to put together.
Caroline Moran has been performing from the age of 4. Now one of Ireland's most sought-after TV presenters, Caroline is looking for acts that aren't afraid of hard work.
I think you can't fake that passion, so it's a yes.
3 yeses, guys?
Yeah, definitely.
3 yeses, you're through?
think you came out of the womb holding a guitar, which must have been painful for your mother.
The act that I chose...
That's you, Hugh.